A man has had his finger sliced off in a brutal machete attack in broad daylight in Salford. The footage shows a man dressed in black, holding the machete attack another person in a gray tracksuit. An eyewitness said, "I saw two guys running to the taxi. Then the machete swung and a guy's finger was cut off." Greater Manchester Police said in a statement, "Police were called around 7:10 p.m. Monday, August 2, 2021 to Bury Old Road, Salford to a report of a stabbing